Hi, I'm Jenna with Chief Architect. In this video segment, I'm going to show the new structural tool enhancements made in Chief Architect X11. Let me open a sample plan and let's take a look.
A new glass wall is available for showers or other rooms. You will find both a full wall and a pony wall. Glass walls are marked as a partition wall in the wall type dialog. The partition attribute will stop the wall's construction at the finished surface instead of cutting through to the main structural layer, ideal for glass style walls. To complement the glass wall, there is a new shower door tool, a quick way to place a glass slab style door. Default settings are available for pony walls and glass walls. You can specify all your typical settings for these walls. An invisible wall toggle tool was added to the edit toolbar so you can quickly toggle a wall as visible or invisible. A new wall schedule is available, which can be used to generate a wall legend. You can easily include or exclude walls and use the other typical schedule features. A new find wall tool is available in the wall schedule. It will identify the location of those walls in plan view. And from a truss detail view, there is a find tool that will identify the location of the truss in plan view. For added control of roof gutters, you can now specify gutters on a per roof edge and control gutter materials. For floor defaults, you can access any floor from the Edit Defaults dialog, regardless of your active or current floor level.
There are several great new features in Chief Architect X11, and you can expect to see it in early 2019. And remember, all new software purchases include upgrades for the first year. So, if you're not currently a customer, get started with Chief Architect today.